Deke, a group of men rode in, shot up the gate, and when we wouldn't let them in, they rode off.
Ah, shit. Which direction?
They headed west, but they didn't go far. They set up camp just north of Eden Hill. I think they might be planning another attack, so I need you to take a look.
Okay, right.
Yeah, I'll handle it.
Thanks, Deke.
You need something?
Hey, how's life?
Hey, Ricky, you there? I'm gonna be gone for a while. I'm gonna need you to cover for me. Schizo's gonna wonder why I'm not out on marsh duty or whatever the hell.
Hey, Deke. What's up?
Boozer's, hell. He's depressed or something. Talk to Ed. I think I know a way to cheer him up.
So what are you gonna do?
I thought I'd maybe head to O'Leary Mountain, get his bike.
Long way to go on foot.
Figure something out.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom. St. John out. Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you, there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on. I got too close, I'm just gonna call.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Yeah? I got a lot of choice here. Do I?
This research group isn't part of my unit, so I can't track them after this op. I need you to
place a tracker on their shop.
What was that?
Yeah, I get it. Oh, and you wanted to spy on the guy wearing the white space. What a girl. A bunch of 10 soldiers marching in a row. Jesus, God. That's right. You boys go on about your business.
Good.
Looks good to me. LZ secure?
All clear, Doc.
Anyone else hear that?
How you feeling?
Here we
Field note 2068. Another subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted. Fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taken care of it, or has recently...
recently put it on. Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
Bad shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but... Just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
No shit.
Look at its clothes. Almost clean, right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
Was that disgusting?
Yeah, well, again, put a pair of pants on a baboon for 2 years.
Jesus.
You ever wonder why there's so many more freaks in areas where people used to live?
I thought about it. But yeah, I guess they do.
Yeah. I think there might still be something buried deep in their massive warm heads that remembers what they once were.
Jesus, you don't think they're aware of. Civilian, I am not going to ask you again.
Subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years. Scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taken care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on. Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
Bad shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but... Just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
No shit.
Look at its clothes.
They're...
almost clean, right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, well, again, put a pair of pants on a baboon for 2 years.
Jesus.
You ever wonder why there's so many more freaks in areas where people used to live?
I thought about it. Yeah, I guess they do.
Yeah. I think there might still be something buried deep in their massively formed heads that remembers what they once were.
Jesus, you don't think they're aware of
it? No. We've done the CT scans. They might as well be brain dead, in human terms.
What's that mean?
Well, what it means is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, and then they head
out
the door.
Come on out, make this easy on both of us.
And shitting themselves. Why the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit? Hope you got all that, O'Brien.
Okay, now just gotta get the hell out of here.
O'Brien, are you there?
O'Brien!
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
The researcher, were they male or female?
What? Why?
Was it a man or a woman?
It was a woman and...
Runners! No, you don't.
Hey, Ricky, you there? I'm gonna be gone for a while. I'm gonna need you to cover for me. Skiz is gonna wonder why I'm not out on marsh duty or whatever the hell.
Hey, Deke. What's up?
Boozers, hell. These defusters have to talk to him.
Well!
I found him.
I want to thank you for not killing the man. We're gonna have a trial. He'll get a chance to tell his side of it.
That's great, yeah. Too bad Campbell and Reed aren't allowed to tell their side.
Hey, we got folks that'll be there, speaking on their behalf. And we got witnesses. It's the way we do things, Deke.
Why don't you give them to me for 5 minutes? You'll have a confession.
Thanks. We got it covered. Iron Mike out.
Should be it. Boos, are you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing, brother?
Same as always. Still out there chasing choppers?
Yeah.
Figure out what the hell they're up to yet?
Not a clue. What O'Brien told me seems legit. Nero's out here, or they're running field missions, studying the freaks. No idea why.
Hey, I gotta get going. Skizzo stopped by and said I'd be shoveling shit all day.
Tell Skizzo to eat shit.
Yeah, I'll pass that along. Later.
Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill. Yeah. Drifter's still here.
Hey, asshole, we can see you!
Well, I guess we'll know soon enough. Deacon out.
Come on, boys, is that all you got?
Ugh.
Bring him down!
How many you got left? Oh, is that it? No. Oh, shit. One more.
Something out of this.
Ricky, just send some men to go out and get him.
Yeah, he's a lot more cooperative all of a sudden. Evidently, our guys got to him just before a swarm. They offered to leave him where he was if he didn't tell them where the seats were.
That's so weird.
Yeah, I really would have just left him there to rot.
Yeah, you know what Iron Mike would say about that?
Yeah, I know.
See you, Ricky.
Shot up the gate and took off.
Hey, Mike, yeah. I found them and they won't be coming back.
Seems like it's getting worse. The amount of squatters and drifters we got coming through. No offense to present company.
Mike, it's getting worse. I don't know. Mike, I think it's like you were saying about tourists always coming up here from California. I guess if I had the choice, yeah, I'd rather be here than down there.
So, see you, Deke. Iron Mike out.
Nothing like scrap.
Finish burning out this infestation zone. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
I don't like that!
Deer crossing. Ah, something's never changed.
Open the gate. It's that drifter.
Okay.
I know him.
Time to bring you in. Let Ricky know.
Deacon? How'd it go?
It's done. They won't be shooting up any more camps. Okay. What were you saying?
Oof. Thank God. I'll let Iron Mike know. You know, keep this up and you and Mike are gonna be best friends before you know it. Bye, Deacon.